Where's my camera?
Oh, someone's excited.
You guys seen the
piggy time.
Kendall, look, if you guys want some of these pigs, you can go for it, but you gotta be very careful.
Kendall and Kennedy, are you excited? Oh yeah, look how big they are.
Oh my god, that's it!
Oink, oink, oink! Show us how it's done.
The tide is so low right now that you can stand, but if you want to swim, you gotta walk like
a girl. Heck yeah. They're hungry. Trying to breathe and eat. Alright, so there's a ton of piggies and there's stingrays out here. So I'm gonna go out with this camera. Anna's already got the GoPro out there and we're gonna feed some piggies. There's everyone else. We're gonna go help with that. Oh, you want some? Anna, what do you think about these pigs? Alright, so I guess this is how you hold the baby pigs. Here we go. Aww.
Love him up.
You gotta love him up like he's your own.
Yeah. Okay. Got it. Good.
Good job, piggy. So what's happening?
We're gonna feed them right now.
Feed them all? Yeah. That's why they're all crowded together.
I don't know what time it is. Back up side.
Feeding time. There's the food of the day. Got some crabs crawling on top. Here's the baby. This is where they all feed during the day. It's lunchtime for these guys. Wow. No, they have stingers. They just won't sting if you're nice to them.
That's the only thing. It's like a dog. Is that yummy?
So here's our whole crew. No one else on the island. But the pigs. Did he let it drop? Oh. Hi, camera.
We're gonna go in the water.
Next stop, this beach.
Oh, sorry.
Little island.
Hi, Ian.
Hello, Kenda.
Hi, Ian. Ian, how would you rate this experience so far?
It's up there with the best. I like this. The watercolors are unreal. What do you think, Anna?
Yeah.
Kenda thinks it's awesome.
I just can't wait for the challenge that was just brought upon on board.
What happens?
I don't know his name, but the guy on the side of the boat thinks he can hit a pitch off of Corey.
And like a lot of dreams, there's a monster at the end of it.
Oh,
we're gonna make it happen.
Yeah, this guy right here thinks he could hit a ball off of Corey, a home run.
Yeah.
Corey wanted it, so if we could find a bat and ball. Yeah. We find a bat and a ball on this island somewhere. One, two.
Three! Woo! Ready? One,
two,
three! Hold it! No!
Let him walk. There he goes. He's running away.
It was my water.
He's going water.
Yeah.
There he goes.
What you doing, Corey? Looks really good. You want to see the lizards?
Hey, you ready to see the lizards?
Yeah.
And so what do we got on this island?
They're dragons.
We got dragons and dinosaurs.
They're dinosaurs.
They're dinosaurs.
They're fire-breathing dinosaurs.
Fire-breathing dinosaurs on this island.
Show the grapes.
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 Grab your grapes and come.
Oh my god, these things are cool as hell.
You want the grapes?
Hi, lizards. Hi, big iguana. Throw it, Cam.
Throw it for it.
Don't put your hand by his mouth.
Hey!
Say, oh, hi, pretty dragon.
Hey, I'm a dog one.
Why don't you want to play with him? The next celebrity house is David Copperfield's. It has the most expensive resort in the world on it. It's $52,000 a night and a minimum of 3 nights stay.
And it probably has a lot.
You can see. You got some jet skis, bouncy trampolines.
You want a towel for him?
Sails. Wow. Next stop, island with less than 50 people that live on here. This is where we're gonna eat. Give me another one, I think, right under here. Turtles! Hey, there's turtles, girls. Come see turtles.
The turtles?
Yeah, there's fishies. This is where the cooks chef up. The kids don't like it. You guys don't like that.
Yeah. That's how I smell dead fish. Cake.
What do you want?
Cake.
There's no cake here.
Cake. I want that mac and cheese.
Happy birthday.
There's no birthday.
Happy birthday.
Watch this. Watch us more. These fishes.
Oh my! They are fast. Oh, there's a turtle. Quite right here.
Do you think it's a turtle?
Oh yeah, in a second. I'll come in with it in like 2 minutes.
Okay.
Look at the turtle right there.
Wait, was there any juice in it?
No. Push her, Anna. Push her.
There you go.
Heck yes.
He's embarrassed.
What about his pants today?
What about his pants?
Get his pants.
No, I'm not getting his pants.